What up? My name is Brad. This is going to be a full live stream if you're watching this. You can also check it out as it's broken down into individual stream or individual videos as well. But what up? You probably don't know me. I'm a smaller content creator. I made Dragon Ball Legends content, but we playing some Pokemon tonight because Pokemon is dope. I went all out and I bought the little friggin' Pokeball and stuff. Let's get moving. So we got the language English. I think we all know that. I'm actually pretty hyped, I have to admit. I am actually really hyped. Hey, what up, Gibbs? And yeah, so Pokemon's coming back to the channel. No, not Rip DBL. Dragon Ball Legends is still here, but I want to stream Pokemon too. What up, Victor? Hello there, glad to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Oak. This looks dang, dude. People affectionately refer to me as the Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. I don't necessarily like doing voices, but we're gonna do voices. I don't want to have them all have the same voice, you know? Well, some people keep them as companions, others study them. As for myself, or others play with them. I study Pokemon as a profession. Sick. No, you can't play without a Switch. Now, why don't you tell me about yourself? So, you can play the entire game with just one controller, which I think is dope. As much as it's kind of... Oh, I gotta straighten the ball. It's kind of generic. That's me. I mean, more. Kind of. That doesn't really look like me, but you know what I mean. We gotta just go Brad. I used to give myself the name, like, different names, like Leon and stuff like that, but it's just like, I'm not Burz. Oh, there is no B button on this little thing, dude. I can kind of see the flaw. I can kind of see the flaw. I'm not using the Joy-Con. That's gonna be fun to learn. What game is that? Looks dope. It's Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu or Let's Go... Well, this is Let's Go Eevee. My name is Brad. Hey, yo, what up, TDH? Oh, this is my homie. This boy here is your friend and rival who has grown up next door to you. What was his name now? Let's see. What's my rival's name? The only person I know in real life that I actually, like, play Pokemon with is my buddy Jake. He's not a giant Pokemon Go fan, but we were super into Sun and Moon when that came out, so I'm gonna name this guy Jake. I don't have any home dogs on YouTube as of yet, but... Is that Jake, was it? Yes. I see. His name is Jake. Yo, look at that little dude. Your very own Pokemon tale is about to unfold. Hey, thank you, Victor. I appreciate it. Don't worry, guys. We're going to be switching off stream. So one night will be Legends. One night will be Pokemon. It might be Legends two nights in a row. It might be Pokemon two nights in a row. I'll keep it nice and even. I know a lot of you guys are on my channel because of Dragon Ball. So I want to make sure I maintain that. But I do love Pokemon. It is one of my first loves. And it does... Pokemon's very deep-rooted in my history as just a human being, so... Yo, TDH! You ain't gotta do that shit, bruh. You ain't gotta do that shit, bruh. I like the aesthetic a lot. I actually really... I was looking at it, and I was like, you know what? It, dude, it looks good. Press the A button to talk. All kinds of people. Hit the control stick. More you can run. Open the main menu by pressing the X button. You can save your progress, too. So is this the X button? That is the X button. Yo, let's save our game real quick. I don't want to have to redo this. I will save my progress. Yeah, we're getting back into Pokemon. I want to play through some old Pokemon games as well. What the hell's B on this thing? Oh. That functions as X and B. Okay, cool. This little guy's kind of weird. I might switch to a Joy-Con, honestly. As much as this thing's dope, it's kind of funky. I'm coming up! Fire Red would be sick. Morning, Brad. What's going on? You got one weird look on your face. Ah, never mind that. I couldn't wait any longer, so I came to get you. Today's finally the big day. We're finally gonna get our first Pokemon, Professor Oak, and become real trainers. Yo, dude, that sounds dank, man. Oh, but before we do... You read the email I sent you yesterday, right? You better have. Check your computer if you didn't. I already read it, bro. Get out of here. I'm gonna book at Professor Oak's lab, so see you later. See you there. Alright, Gokin. Woof, dude, this thing is... You gotta really keep an eye on where this thing is positioned at, bro. This little controller's funky, man. I got big hands, dude. I wear a size 12 in ring. Like, off to go to Professor Oak's lab? Jake asked Professor to give the 2 your own Pokemon, didn't he? Mm-hmm. That's about it, Mom. Hey, thanks, Gokin. I appreciate it. I wanted to go super old school with it. Same with all the thumbnails and everything. I just wanted old school, old school, old school. Getting the Pikachu version tomorrow. Fuck off, Gokin. Douche. Dude, it's honestly, I feel like it's going to be worth it. After watching a lot of gameplay and stuff, I was actually getting really hyped earlier. I think we got to run to the grass like you would in Red and Blue. You guys got to remember, I was a little kid when Red came out, so it's like... I already read the email, Brandon. Get out of here, bro. Well, my goodness. Well, my good Pidgey. Thanks for the help. I think I understand you all a bit better now, thanks to this. Ah, if it isn't Brad. I might switch to Joy-Con. Oh, of course, I promised to give you and Jake your Pokemon today, didn't I? Well, in that case, why don't we head over to... Oh, snap, dude, it's my little dude. Yo, what's up, homie? I like Eevee, dude. I like Eevee. This stream will be about, hopefully, like 3 hours. Yeah, Dawn, I've played every Pokemon game that's out there. My, I surely wouldn't have expected an Eevee to appear around here. But since the opportunity has presented itself, why don't you try practicing some Pokemon catching? This is the one time that the damn tutorial is coming in handy. I need to learn this shit, bro. Like, you just have to throw out your Pokeball and try to land it on the wild Pokemon for a chance to catch it. Okay, I don't have the Joy-Con, bro. I don't have a Joy-Con. With the Joy-Con pointing at the screen, press A to ready a Pokeball. Is this A? What? That's not A. Oh. Give me a great. Oh! I think you're supposed to get an excellent, maybe? I don't know. Yo, this little thing has a speaker in it? What the hell? Alright, you caught an Eevee. I mean, this thing was like $50, so it does make sense that it would have a speaker in it. Ooh, there we go. That's good. That was a good hit. That was a pretty fine performance for a first-timer, my boy. Why don't you pick up that Pokeball and give the Eevee you caught a name? Let me just talk in my room. I swear to God, somebody just said something in my room. What in the... He don't want to stay in that ball, dude. Now, that's a lively Pokemon if I've ever seen one. Hey, wait, come back. Jesus, alright, bro. Hey, Requeem, I appreciate that. Or is it Regime or is it Requeem? Requeem sounds good. I'm gonna say Regime. Hey, Duvon, I have the Pikachu version, but I had to play Eevee on the channel because my girlfriend's playing Eevee and I'm playing Pikachu with her. Okay, bro. You gotta put the lady first. Professor Oak, those Pokeballs there, I swear. There were only two a second ago, but now there are three. A perfectly reasonable reaction, my boy. You see, one of them is that Eevee. No, an Eevee that Brad just caught. So, wait, Brad, you caught it yourself? Yeah, dude, what are you talking about, dude? Well, I've never seen that happen before. Oh, how interesting. Well, my boy, this is it. Take that Pokeball and keep good hold of it this time. It's literally locked on my finger, bro. I can't hold it any tighter. The heck? Give me this ball. This is hard to move. Dude, I don't care what anybody says. These graphics are good for Pokemon, bro. If you played the original, this feels super crazy because this is actually like dope. I really wish the rival didn't look weird, but hey, you know, whatever, man. Yeah, I don't have school, bro. I'm 25. Smoke intensifies. The fuck? That's funny as fuck. Oh, I get an F-bomb every like 30 minutes. Because that's going to be like an episode when I cut him up. Just so you know. Eevee became your Pokemon. What a strange Pokemon indeed. It sure doesn't seem like staying in one place. But it looks as though it's taken a shine to you, Brad. Why don't you give it a name? Oh, man. What do we name this guy? Arbor? Yeah, I want to give him a nickname, bro. I'm going to name him, because I want to name him. I want to name him. Not you. Not O. What the hell? I didn't type. Is this B? Is this top button B? That is B. That's way easier. Now, if you could just give me the caps, that'd be sick. All right. I'm going to name him Leonhart. Just because I like that name. It's one of my favorite names. If I could name my kid that, I would, but my girlfriend doesn't want to. We're going the RPG style of Leonhart as well. So that is going to be this little Eevee's name, because he does have perfect IVs. That is almost guaranteed. I think it is guaranteed, actually. What are you picking? Pikachu, bro? Got Pikachu from the professor. You suck, dude. What is this? Clefairy? It contains a Pokemon. Bro. Well, for a new trainer to catch their first Pokemon themselves. Even I've never seen such a thing. Really? You've been alive. How did you catch your first... What, did you catch your first Pokemon? Or like, what's up here, bro? I don't like Mudkip. I do like Mudkip a lot, but I don't like it because of the meme. Oh, just one more thing. Now that you two are settling out as trainers, I'd like to ask your help with something. Sorry, I smoke, Professor Oak. I can't talk very much. Take this with you on your journeys. Well, I gotta make sure of something real quick. Okay, good. I had to make sure I was recording this, because that would have sucked. Take this with you on your journeys. A Pokedex? Yo, give me that encyclopedia, bro. Gouken, that's inappropriate. I'm gonna show that because it's funny. What is that thing, Professor? This is a Pokedex that I've designed. It automatically records data on Pokemon you've seen or caught, and it makes an entry for each. It's an extremely high-tech tool. Brad and Jake, I want each of you to take one with you. I want two. What if I want two? This is new. Yeah, this is Dragon Ball Legends, dude. It was a huge update, and they were debating on how they were going to update it, and they're like, screw it, dude, we're putting Pokemon in the game. So yeah, this is actually Dragon Ball Legends. You got a Pokedex from Professor Oak. Oh, that's not Professor Oak saying that, but... You'll find you can't get very detailed Pokemon by just seeing them. You must catch a Pokemon to gather the most complete data. There we go. I gotta sometimes read it properly. To make a complete guide on all Pokemon in the world. That was my dream. But I'm an old man now, too old to get the job done myself. That's why I want you two young trainers to fulfill my dream for me. Thanks, you lazy ass. Get moving, you two. This is a great undertaking in Pokemon history. Pokedex, huh? We're gonna meet so many Pokemon, this keeps getting better and better. I'm setting out right now, Brad. You should do the same. If you think you're ready, that is. Yeah, okay. We don't get to battle? Oh, bro, that's a mistake. Child labor, man. This is PvP, Bloody Fang. What? How is this not PvP? Have you ever played Dragon Ball Legends? Oh, how cute. This is the one you got from the professor? What? You caught it yourself? That's amazing. Yeah, thanks, Mom. What should I call your new friend? Leonhart? It's a lovely Pokemon. Not a name, though? Dude, this lady just threw some shade at me, bro. Eevee! My, how energetic. I suppose that means the two of you will be setting off on an adventure today, right? I thought this day might come soon, so I planned ahead and got this for you. You got the town map from Mom. Sweet, bro. Brad put the town map in there. By using that town map in your bag, you'll always know exactly where you are. Safe travels, dear. You and Leonhart be good to each other. I think that's what you said. Hey, good, okay. Stream's doing good. That's good, that's good. Yo, I like them. Oh, I love them following me. It feels just dope. Dude, they kept him. Is this a tech guy? Technology's incredible. Now you can connect your smartphone to your game console and send data between them. Bro, that dude's been around since, like... Good God, he's as old as I am. I'm raising Pokemon, too. When they get strong, they'll be able to protect me. Yeah, okay, that's cool. I care, but that's not the point, right? Oh, dude, I'm so hyped, bro. I'm so hyped, bro. But I heard both you and Jake got a Pokemon. I'm happy for you. Huh. Why don't you give me the town map? Why did my mom give me the town map? And what, no running shoes? I'm glad there's no running shoes. Yo, look at these Pidgeys, bro. I don't have any Pokeballs. Leave me alone. I don't think I have any Pokeballs. Bag. K, catching, oh, 50 Pokeballs? Bro, I'm down for that. You ain't gonna hear me complain, let's get a freaking Pidgey. Oh, no, hey, dude, what the heck? Thank you, let's get a Pidgey, bro. Oof. If he had been shiny, man. You encountered a wild Pidgey. All right, how we do this? I click the button, right? Yeah. Oh! Did I miss, actually? All right, dude. Ready this Pokeball. Boom, I'll take the grape. Yeah, this is on the Switch. Listen to this shit, dude. Boom! You hear that Pidgey cry, dude? Oh my gosh, man. That was some bomb ass, dude. So basically, I'll explain it to you guys. If you do plan on playing the game and you do want to do some shiny hunting, I'll explain it to you real quick just to kind of help you out. You can chain Pokemon once you... The first, like, 60 bucks... Yeah, it's a standard game. Well, very docile if attacked, it will often kick up sand to protect itself rather than fight back. Pidgey's been out of your party. I'll take him. So if you shiny hunt, if you like shiny hunting and you do plan on getting this game, basically I think it's 1 through 10 or 1 through 5. Thanks, Pidgey. 1 through 5, you're guaranteed like 2 IVs to be perfect. 6 through 10, you're guaranteed 3 IVs. 11 through 20, you're guaranteed 4 IVs. 21 through 30, something like that. And then 31 and up is where you get to. You have a chance for 6. Oh, dude. Okay, I'm gonna have to get this down a little bit. We gotta start right here. There we go. That's a little better. Yeah, you don't fight wild Pokemon anymore, but you do fight trainers. Which I'm actually kind of down. I just got a Pineapple, bro? Oh, I'm down. I don't want this Pidgey in my party, though. See where it says catch combo 2? So if you keep that combo up to 31 plus, you're guaranteed a 6 IV. Or you're not guaranteed a 6 IV, but it increases the chance. Ooh, a Rattata. We catching everything, boys. Why not, right? I just ruined the streak, but that's okay. Oh, you sneaky, huh? Oh, okay. I'm gonna have to go like this every time then, huh? Okay, I'm gonna have to get this down. You almost got me. Thank you. Okay, we're getting this down. Gilkin is better. Have Lucario, he the best. 398%. Dude, that's coming out tomorrow, actually. Thank you for ruining my idea for a video, Bloody Fang. I was actually going to have a 398 on Pidgey and Rattata tomorrow. But thanks, dude. You do catch wild Pokemon. What? Not fighting wild Pokemon. No, see, okay, you guys got to understand. This is an in-between game. Between this and Gen 8. Gen 8's going back to standard mechanics. This is just in-between till next year. I'm okay with it. It bugs a lot of people. I don't have an issue with it, personally. I never was, like, super attached to catching wild Pokemon. Or to fighting wild Pokemon. Some ledges... Okay, I don't... Yeah, thanks. Okay. I can jump off some ledges. If you guys didn't know that, now you know. Anything over here? Give me an item. I can't believe I already got a pineapple berry that early, dude. That was dope. I have no issues with it personally, but you got a pretty sweet Pokemon with you. I'll bring along my favorite Pokemon later, so you better... Okay, that's fine. Oh, Eevee. No, Leonhardt, come on over here, dude. What are you doing? Dude, what are you doing? Oh, you found an item? Sweet, dude. You throw a Pokeball? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's true. Leonhardt found something in the plants. A raspberry. Yo, dude, sweet. Thank you, Leonhardt. I don't think I'm going to need it with Pidgeys and Rattatas, but you know what? I appreciate it. I don't want to jump down that ledge. I don't want to jump down that ledge. Oh, dude, this is so dope. Oh, I'm so down. Have a good one, Regime. Oh, okay. I mean, I don't think I lost any HP anyways, but still. What the heck? Oh, dude, there they are, man. I'll come up to you guys in a second. We're waiting on them. Okay, never mind. We might be going there now, because... You found another item, bro? Hey, you came from Palutown? You must know Professor Oak, right? I got a delivery for him, but I really can't leave the Pokemart unattended right now. Can I get you to take this back to Professor Oak for me? You took the parcel back to... Yeah, thanks. Appreciate it. I will. Against trainers... Wait, no, you still gain EXP when you catch a Pokemon. Thanks, kid. Say hi to Professor Oak. Again, it doesn't bug me too much, but I do agree it is a big difference. Yeah, there's no reason to run back there. We'll go. I hope Majin Vegeta's the next banner, but I was hearing Goku Black. I don't know, bro. It's hard to find all the leaks that seem legitimate. Why, Brad? Back so soon? How's little Evie doing? He's going, dude. What do you mean, how's he doing? He's doing great. Because I'm a good trainer. Crazy to think I've been playing Pokemon for 25 years. This is where I started, and I'm right back here. Goodness me, Eevee here seems like it's really come to be a true partner to you, Brad. I think you've got what it takes to become a great Pokemon trainer. What's that? You have something for me? He handed the professor his parcel. Oh, so my order arrived. Thank you for bringing it to me. This is like Amazon, where they can walk in your door and leave it in there. Hey, Professor Oak, it's about my Pikachu. Its moves are... Whoa, Brad, that's so cool. Eevee just rides on you like that? It's a weird way to word that, but... Ah! And now we have Jake as well. What fine timing. I've just been delivered some handy items, which I think I'll share with the two of you. We have some raspberries. That sounds dank. Put the raspberries in your catching pocket. Great, I've been starving. No, no. I'll stop you right there, son. Those berries are for Pokemon to eat, not you. When you want to catch a Pokemon, try throwing one of those at the target before you take a Pokeball in hand. You'll find the wild Pokemon will be so happy to have a berry and nibble on it that they'll become much easier for you to catch. Much easier or easier? Yeah, I'm drinking a big Slurpee, Eric. I didn't see your emotions, sorry. That was close. I nearly swallowed them right up myself. Now then, you two. It's up to you to decide if you want to catch lots of different Pokemon or simply focus on training. Up to your favorites. My only request is that you have fun either way. Oh, dude, that's easy, bro. I can do that. Oh, we're going to battle? Here we go. Wait up. Come on, Brad.
You know what we have to do.
I don't know the words for Nani, but you do know you can do more with Pokemon than just catch them, right? If you're a trainer, you can have Pokemon battles with other trainers, too. I'll show you exactly what I mean. It's battle time. Yo, get that smirk off your face, Jake. The hell? Let's do it, Jake. Send out Pikachu. Now piss off, dude. Leonhardt's better, dude. Leonhardt's way better, bro. Alright, so we got fight. What do we got? Do I want to lower his attack? I want to lower his defense and then go for some quick attacks. If he has static, I'm going to be kind of butthurt. Yeah, I got to learn the sidestep combo for Pokemon. This is why I was so excited to kind of get a different game, you know, honestly. Like, I love Legends, I genuinely do. But it's kind of nice to play something a little more laid back, you know? No, that Eevee cannot evolve into Espeon, it's just the first gen. It's 151, they threw it back. Alright, now that your defense is lowered, Pikachu. Fuck it up, Leonhardt. Nice, dude. Leonhardt's messing him up. No, kill him, dude. Wreck him, man. Oh, there's no abilities. I forgot. There's no abilities in this game. Okay. Ah, you automatically have EXP share. I don't know how I feel about that. That makes it really easy, but that's all right. What? Did I lose? Yeah.